Stop. S-T-O-P. With a strong emphasis on the letter P. Because right about now, you peeing me off. Right about now, you should be peeing yourself off. Because you owe yourself better. Stop feeling guilty for putting yourself first. For far too long, it's been all about that person. For far too long, it's been all about them. And you the one that's struggling. And you the one that's feeling down in the dumps. And you the one that's sad. And now you put your foot down and you stood up and you feeling down and out? You're feeling guilty? You're feeling that woe is me? No. Stop feeling guilty for choosing you over them. Stop feeling guilty for removing yourself from toxic situations. Your life has just been, it's like you've been living in the gutter, just full of sewage. All kind of hateful people over here, naysayers over there, doubters over there, people that are trying to mold you into be who they want you to be, and you for far too long have allowed that to happen. Stop it, stop it, stop it. You have every right to be happy. You have every right to have joy in your life. So now that you stood up for yourself, why are you feeling guilty about it? Because they not around. I'm proud of you. You took your scissors and cut those people off that were continuously stabbing you in the back. Stop it. You raise your head up and smile. Because for once in your life, you decided to love yourself. You invested in you. So stop feeling guilty for saying enough is enough and doing what's right for you. Stop feeling guilty for finally saying no, because for far too long, you have been the ultimate yes person. You have been the path to least resistance for far too long. So stop feeling guilty for letting that person go. Stop feeling guilty for Xing them out of your life. You made the choice of a lifetime. And now, guess what? You have put yourself in position to win. You have put yourself in position to emerge victorious. So why are you feeling guilty? The verdict is in. And guess who the guilty ones are? Them. They've been found guilty in the court of your life. You are the Supreme Court Justice. And you made the right decision. So pick yourself up and move on and never look back, because those people are in the rear view of your life. And if it's family, love them from a distance. But stop feeling guilty for choosing you, because you deserve better. You are enough. You are worthy. Never feel guilty for knowing your worth. Be proud of yourself. Because you finally made the choice to choose you. And right about now, you have put yourself in a position to climb over the hump and make each and every day of your life a Wednesday. And guess what? This is a great day to win. Let's go.